starts with just leaving the library. And now, we're going to have a speak-up to get the second session started. Now, the marriage will be taking place very shortly. So, if you are here with your loved one and you'd like to make a public legal declaration of your love, you might want to get down towards the front here. We do have a marriage certificate for those couples wanting to be illegally wedded today. Now, I would ask the front section of beings if you could lower your height, because our next speaker didn't want to try to get up the stairs in her chair. It is our favourite wheelie girl, a strong advocate for LGBT rights. She's also the co-chair of the Geelong Accommodation Project. And I don't remember an equal love rally where we haven't seen our favourite wheelie girl pushing herself along the march route, including the hill on Collins Street. And we're delighted to have her speak with us today, so please make her welcome. It's Kimberly Haywood.